All this warm, dry weather has another Colorado ski resort pushing back its opening. Telluride is waiting a week and now plans opening on Saturday, December 2nd. Few resorts are already open. Hey, Winter Park fired up the list this morning and celebrated opening day with, look at that, beautiful bluebird conditions.
And it looks like our